I gotta say, it does look nice. Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome to Dante's Inferno. You know those games that you've always wanted to play and just never did for whatever reason? This is what I'm on. I actually never could find this game for some reason. And it drove me nuts. So... I'm excited to play a game that's from 2010. Game Pass is a godsend. Oh, freak. Adjust your video settings to grayscale boxes. You know what? I like that. Classic Zealot Hellish Inferno. What we beat the chances of? We can't play Inferno yet, so we'll just play Zealot. I think it's Zealot. I used to say Zealot because I didn't know words. I was bad in English. And when European knights of the Third Crusade captured the city of Acre, about 30 miles from Jerusalem, under the order of King Richard, 3,000 civilians prisoners were detained, and they were held at ransom for a holy relic once taken by Saladin, the cursed protector of the Holy Land. Hot summer warned, Saladin dug and refused to negotiate. Richard grew frustrated and unsure of an attack on Jerusalem, and the fate of innocent prisoners was decided. I stutter. What a surprise.
At the midpoint on the journey of life, I found myself in a dark forest, for the clear path was lost.
That's cool. Oh, the right. right stick dashes. Okay. I was going to adjust the camera more than I could.
Your sins, Dante.
I don't know if you can win this battle. This is one of those, like, specials. Oh, you can block. And you block. Alright, we're doing a lot better this time, and that just doesn't look pleasant. Alright. Accepted. Dang, that hit hurts a lot on him. I'm gonna back off now. I don't wanna get... can hit him a little bit. They tried to do a telling of the original Dante's Inferno back in the 1500s? Okay, now I'm curious. I don't know.
The bishop said our cause was holy. Holy had nothing to do with it. After 3 years of the cold hatred with which that savage war fed itself, I longed for the warmth of my devoted Beatrice, for the chance to redeem the past, to start again.
Expect to see those today.
Beatrice?
I told him you would come for me.
Why are you naked? Oh, wait, what?
Beatrice!
To go with him, my love. I gave my word.
No! Beatrice!
Beatrice!
1341. Or 1321 is where. Do it anyway. If I could choose between unholy and holy, but I can't do any of the holy yet. Okay, so Vol 1, hold X to dash quickly, then sleeping attack. That hits built enemies multiple times. I do like countering. Only 1500 souls? No, I guess I'll just grab that for now. Okay, save stations, or save places. Okay, it's pretty normal game. You know what? That helps, okay. So let's go ahead and save real quick. Apparently we've only 10 minutes, but it's been 16 according to me. So let's go ahead and chill out right now. Next time on Inferno, let's be chasing Beatrice. I'll see you then.